exactly did Bobby? Bobby took more time so that you could come home.
How all right, so put it like this. It was to a point where they wanted us to cop out, bro. Like, they didn't want us to go, like, they, it was tied, the money, it was close to the money of the trial, remember?
What?
And then they already took three of our friends to trial. So when they did that, it was like, all right.
Was you on Epic Records too with him at the time? Y'all both on Epic Records.
Yeah, I was still on Epic Records.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, so, boom. It was like, it got to a point where it was like, yo, we want to cop by now. So we had court. We were scheduled for court Monday. Uh-huh. Friday, it was Friday morning. I don't know where they wake me up like, Marshall, you got court. I'm like, what? How? I got court Monday. So they like, nah, call your lawyer. I called my lawyer. He like, yeah, it's true. Y'all got caught. They want y'all to take a global decision. A global composition or some shit like that. For me, like,
I don't know what that means.
Global composition?
Yeah, global composition. Some shit. I forgot what it was called.
Right. But it meant like all of y'all catch a plea.
Yeah, all y'all take, all y'all cop out right now.
Right.
So I'm like, what type of shit is this? So they originally wanted me to cop out to 12 years. So I'm like, damn. Like,
and you can't speak to Bobby. You're not in the same jail together, right?
At this time, me and Bobby was in the jail for like a year. Well, we was in the same house for like 6 months at one time. Then we was in the same house again for like probably another 4 or 5 months. And yeah, but damn. Fucking what happened? Yeah, the nigga on the judge came back on some shit like, yo, the DA and our lawyers approached the bench. So when they went up there, they took some shit. My lawyer like, yo, listen, he came back. He like, yo, they're not offering you 12 no more. They offer you 7. Only if Bobby agreed to take 7 too. But before that, they was offering 5. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, then it was like, they'll give Monte 7 too. Because they was offering 10 if Bobby take the 7.
And
so
this,
it was
is
like,
this the state or this is
the state? It's the state. Okay, so Bobby's sitting right here. I'm sitting right here. Monte's sitting right here. Quinto's sitting right here. And they all like, take this cop out right here, right now. But they trying to give Bobby more time. So I'm like, damn, that's steep for me. Right. So
they just trying to get Bobby more than all of y'all.
Yeah, because boom, Bobby first offer was 5. Then my shit was 12. Monte's shit was 10. Then Quino's shit was 18. So they're like, yo, we'll give Quino 15, Monte 7, Marshall 7. If Polar take Bobby take 7 instead of 5. Wow. So I'm quiet. My head was just like, what? Like no way. Like I I'm not saying like no on some he ain't gonna do it in my head. Cause right. Like that's I'm not even thinking that. I'm thinking on some like why would they do that? You right. Feel me?
Take and more
like,
times.
And, right. Like, and then we was just back in the South like trying to figure out the way to get him home quicker because bro buzzing.
Right.
So it's like, all right, quicker he get home, quicker we gonna be sitting here. Right. You feel me?
Yeah.
So that's how we was thinking. So now they did that, it's like, what? So we, it's like, nah, bro can't do that. He can't. But before we could even come up with an idea, plan, look at each other, say anything, he told the lawyer, like, yeah, like, all right, come, we're gonna do that right now. We're taking that. Let's go. We all on it right now. Let's go.
I'm
like,
so what? All of y'all got 7.
He like, nah, not all of them got 7. Like, they was offering Quinto 18. Okay. He said, we'll give him 15.
Okay.
Monte 10, but we'll give him 7.
Wow.
Me 12, but they give me 7. Him it's 5, but numbers. He gotta take 7. So he told the lawyer, like, yo, come, we're taking that. We all out here right now, we're taking that. Come, let's go, we're taking that. Quinto, take that 15, we out. You feel me? After 15, you're gonna do 13. You feel me? You still gonna come home, young, like, Quinto, like, nah, I'm not taking that.
Wow.
You're like, I can't stomach that, bro. I gotta fight these people, bro. 15 years of my life, bro. So I'd be like, what? He just looked straight at you, feel me? So the lawyer told him what he said. So the prosecutor like, they're like, you know what? We'll take Quinto to trial separately then. And we'll still have that deal on the table.
And who's that's Bobby?
No, nah, that's my boy Quinto.
Okay.
Santino Brazlik, my boy, you feel me? So that's Mr. Grip Bow, you know, Grip Bow, like you hear that Grip Bow, that's him that started that, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, bro. It took Quinto to try separate and said we could take the same offer. And we was like, all right, baby, we're gonna take it. So we signed the papers, carved out right there. And that was that, bro. That was history.
How much you wound up doing?
Out of 7 years, I did 6 years.
And how much Bobby did?
6 years.
Wow. And y'all can't be in the same room?
Now we could, because we work together. So I parole, don't go crazy. We like, they know we work on the same label and shit. Oh. Well, it was on the same label, but they know we still work. We still got songs. We still perform. They don't trip. Right. And we chilling, bro. We not on no bad timing,
right,
man.
Right.
They like, we good, bro. Right. Like,
nah, real talk. Damn, that's crazy.
That's wild.
That's crazy. I didn't even realize it was like that. Holy moly, guacamole.
Well, holy moly, guacamole.
We're going to give you your flowers. Where the flowers at, man? You know what I'm saying? Listen, man, we loved how y'all stood tall. We love, you know, the camaraderie. Yeah. We love it. So our show is about giving people their flowers while they're alive, where they can smell them. So yeah. You know other. We got to get you your motherfucking flowers. Hey. Too, hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Snoop said that's like winning a Grammy, nigga.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying? Come on, goddamn it. Come on.
Y'all playing with me. Oh, yeah, I gotta put this out. This is fire. Yeah.
Come on, come on, bro.
I know what's going
on. Yes, yes.
Double iron. Yes. You feel me? Yeah. Not the car.
Now what is Rowdy versus Rebel? What is that?
Alright, so
that's you versus you?
Yeah, that's basically Rebel was like the first name I had in my neighborhood, like mm-hmm. before they put Rowdy on it. Like, mm-hmm. when I got a little older, started drinking liquor, they started calling me Rowdy and shit. Mm. Like, so they added the Rowdy on the Rebel. But Rebel was like the kid that was the rebellious kid, the childhood kid. Mm-hmm. And Rowdy was like, I feel like Rowdy is the up and coming me now, the rapper me. Security with me, moving strategic, moving right, moving like how I'm supposed to move, growing up, for me, the growth. So I feel like Rebel was the childish me, and Rebel was the growth me. For me, it's the older me, the more wiser me, and you know, the more mature me.
Right. Are you enjoying hip hop?
Truthfully, I like to keep it real. I love hip hop, bro. I love music. I love any type of music. For me. But am I enjoying hip hop?
Yeah.
I don't know. Like, what is that? Like.
Enjoying the life?
Did you enjoy it more as a fan, or do you enjoy
that? That's a great question.
Yeah. I feel like because when you outside looking at the music shit, it's like everybody's cool. Right. And then you get in this shit, it's like some of these niggas. A lot of fake weird. Shit.
Mm-hmm. But you know, I'm gonna tell you what I'm impressed about lately. Just New York, us, we kind of look like we together again. Like, when you see Maino.
Listen, I love everybody, bro. I'm always going to support New York for me. Right. Like, you'll see me doing music everywhere with everybody for me. Right. And sometimes you'll see me not try to interact with certain shit because everybody got their own problems going and I don't want to involve myself for me. So I stay out that shit. If I already fucked with one person already, I'm going to keep it like that, mutual, you feel me? Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But that don't mean I don't fuck with the other side. They got problems with nigga. Nah, nigga, I'm not putting myself in none of that, you feel me? You see me, go ahead about your business. Don't play with me. You feel me?
Like, I love when I see Maino, Jim Jones,
that's the big
Dave East, Fabulous. Mm-hmm. I'd be like, man, that shit, because we missed that for years. The reason why other people took over the New York, was because we didn't show. You're gonna have to stop that, man. We didn't show unity.
Solidarity.
We didn't show solidarity. We wasn't supporting each other. There's no time, like, we wasn't even in. We wasn't even getting on each other's records. And so
because everybody wanted to chew everybody off back in the day.
Yeah, it was super competition.
That was mad pause right there. Hold on, pause. That was wild freaky. Nah, but yeah, that was my pause. But look, I'm talking about on the records though, on the tracks. Like everybody was trying to like, for me, why everybody up on the verse?
Right.
It was to the point where you would hear verses back in the days, mm-hmm. like, damn, this shit was mad competitive. Like,
right. like, it was beefing on the same record.
Yeah, like, niggas was coming from niggas next. Right. And nowadays, like, sometimes you give a nigga a track, be like, yo, don't rush this. And you be like, you have to send it back. Like, yo, bro, now fix this up right here, bro. Clean this up. Right? Like, niggas want me to put their all into it, you feel me? Mm-hmm. Like, these verses I got on my album, like, I love every verse. Like, you feel me? Like, I feel like Dreezy came so hard. Like for me, like.
Dreezy the girl?
Or, yeah.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Dreezy the girl. We can't call Dreezy.
Call Drake. I'm just talking about Drake. That's what I'm saying.
How you gonna call Dreezy Drake?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah,
which is, those shots got you over there.
Yeah, nah, we here, goddamn.
Bro, we here, goddamn.
We lighting that y'all up. Yes, that y'all right there.
What's that?
That's that machine gun funk weed.
That's weed?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We see what's that. We see what's going on.
That's El Pollo Loco.
Hey, you fucking up, Boris. You fucked it up. You took it to Peru and it never came back.
You shooting blanks over there, Boris?
Come on.
You put mad weed in that shit. You put some guava in that bitch.
You ain't got no guava. I got guava.
Yo, Wasa. Yo, call it. Yo, Tom, bring some guava. Yo,
Tom. I tell Sprint.
Yo, call it Gigi. Yo, Presser. Tell him some guava.
Oh shit, diamonds. Oh my god.
Yeah.
You know what this is? Diamonds? It's not cocaine.
Nah.
What the fuck is that?
It's not cocaine.
Like some more rocks or some shit.
Big old brickle boy. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, what's this right here? Would you put like a little sprinkle or something?
Yeah, a little sprinkle, a little.
Show me how.
Yeah, save a little piece for later, we call it.
Hey,
and you got bud for him too?
My girl see me smoking and she was like, babe, you smoking crack? My babe don't like me smoking weed all day.
Okay. Got it, Boris?
That's for him? Yeah. Come on.
Stop playing
with me. You know what I'm saying? Bring the boy in the building. Come on, Boris, you guys looking crazy, man. You got us. Come on, get your life together. Come on, man, get it together. Get your life together. You, this is your job. You're in charge of this. You're in charge of
Tyson joint. Did you?
I didn't use it yet.
Satan piss.
Satan piss.
Must have got that Satan piss. Satan piss.
Yo, get your life together, Boris. You're making us look crazy.
They got the devil. We're
trying to press Rowdy Rebel down.
The devil done urinated on the wing.
Alright,
nice pick, cold air.
So look, it's a game. Yeah. You got it on your phone.
Let's go.
Alright, so this is being that you're not taking shots. Me and EFN to take a shot for you.
You want someone to take shots?
And you want someone at your crew to take a shot? You someone for your crew if you want.
Yo, Prasa.
Yeah.
Yo, come take a shot, Cody.
A couple.
Yeah, take a couple shots, Cody. Come on. That's the water. I'm gonna take a shot with you.